Greetings and salutations, everyone. Jake Degas here, and today this is going to be a real quick video about pro fishing. So many of you have been looking forward to seeing pro fishing content while the game is in its beta phases, and I promised I'd cover it. Unfortunately, I can only play about 5 to 10 minutes of pro fishing before my system completely freezes, forcing me to do a hard reboot on my PC. I tried streaming the game twice yesterday. The first time I lost power to my house, which coincidentally ended the stream, and the second time the game froze my PC, also abruptly ending the stream. Now, I've tried playing the game about 7 times, and each time it locks up my system completely, and at this time I'm not able to stream pro fishing or create any content for it really, but I did manage to get about 5 minutes of footage for you guys to see. Hopefully as the beta progresses, this freezing issue will be resolved and I'll be able to stream it for you guys. But until then, here's 5 minutes worth of footage. Hope you guys enjoy it. Let me know your thoughts in the comments section below. I'd like to hear what you guys think of what it looks like. And with that said, stay tuned for more content. Won't necessarily be pro fishing content until these issues get fixed, but I will continue to do content on the channel. Feel free to check that out, guys. All right, thanks. I'll quit yammering. Enjoy the footage. Let me know what you think. We'll catch you next time.